Ladies, if a man cannot touch you spiritually and emotionally, do not allow him to touch you physically.